Hey there, YouTube. This is Tristan Anderson with Tackle Lawn Service. And this is my dad. We are a first year business, lawn care business. We're based out of the Madison and Huntsville area. And hopefully y'all keep coming back, watching our channel, liking, subscribing. And we're gonna go ahead and give y'all a lot of footage. It's gonna be very fun interacting with you all. Make sure y'all leave comments for us to interact with.
Slow down.
Yeah, it'd be like that sometimes. We're pulling a long trailer and people just be speeding up sometimes. You don't know what you can do about it. All right, guys, I'll check with y'all later. Oh man. All right, getting started for the day. It's about 8:30. We got about 10-12 yards to do today. Right now, currently at the gas station, just filling her up, getting all the product stuff filled up. And we'll get back with you when we're at the first yard. Hi there, how are you? First property of the day. Let me turn the camera and show you what it looks like real quick. This, that property right there with the truck. Yeah, it's grown, it needs for a cut. We come here about every 2 weeks. You see how fast it grows. That's crazy. All right, guys, we just pulled up to the first property. I'm about to go ahead, get started with this. We put the head on. This is the property here. I'm gonna go ahead, get the stuff unloaded, and I'll talk to y'all after we finish it.
These skies have a different light, white noise that keeps me up at night. I can't help but think back to you. I wish that I could find a face that I would recognize. I replay the memory of you. It's been hard, you know I wanted to stay, caught us off guard.
Guys, we just finished with the first property. Took us about a little over 30 minutes. And this is how it looks. All right, we're headed to the next property. Then, not going to record every property because that just becomes time consuming. But I will record. It needs to be recorded. All right, guys, we'll see y'all later. All right, guys, this is our 7th yard so far. This is what it looks like. This is one of our loyal customers. We've been cutting them for about, I want to say about 4 or 5 months now. They're really great people. So yeah, just gonna go ahead, knock this out real quick, and we'll keep you updated with anything else that we do. Now, one of the biggest things about this yard, right, is it grows really fast. We actually just came a week or two ago, right? And you see how much it's already grown. It's ridiculous. But don't worry, there ain't nothing that we can't tackle. Alright guys, we just finished up another yard. We are headed to the last and final yard of the day. I know for all my lawn cutters out there, I know how that feeling is. You got 10 plus yards, start about 8:30 in the morning, and you're finally done at the end of the day. It gives you that sigh of relief to go home, just relax for the rest of the day. We are currently on the site of one of our new customers. This would be her first time getting cut with us. We have a few other properties around the neighborhood. Let me show you how it looks. This is the front yard. Thank you.
Woo.
Alright guys, we're here at the last property of the day. We're gonna just go ahead, knock this out real quick. Before that, let me show you what it looks like. This is another new customer that we have. It's not all that bad. It's really flat, so that's good. Let me just zero turn the whole thing. Front yard. This is the backyard. Yeah. So yeah, that's the yard. We're gonna go ahead and knock it out, get it done out the way, go home, get this video edited, uploaded for y'all, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, comment, let us know what kind of content, what else you wanna see, if y'all wanna, if we got different type of equipment, things like that, we can do different reviews on. You got any questions, just let us know. Again, this is Tristan Anderson. My father's over there getting the equipment out for this job. And we are Tackle Lawn Service. Make sure y'all follow us on Instagram at tackle_lawn_service. And we'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.